candy looks so good.
And the name for Gordo, please?
Gertz. G-E-R-T-Z.
The blue one. Do they smoke?
Yeah, we'll see. Just said, do they smoke?
It's silent. Birds. Freezing in here. Turn this to the back. I'm in Ocean City right now. First video in the Ocean City ever.
Go right here.
So cold.
There they are.
Oh my god.
So
cold. Have you ever seen this on YouTube?
No. It looks so good. Nitro! It's Nitro. Oh, Carter did that!
Are you taking a video of it? Why don't you turn it around?
I did. It's like, I can't turn it around. It's smoke. I saw Carter had some of this. It's so cold they have to wear gloves. That is cold. I feel from here. It's so cold. It's so cool though. Smoke. It's coming through the glass. I can touch it right now. Me too. So cool. What kind are you getting?
I am not getting any.
What kind are you getting? She's getting cotton candy.
We're just
going
to get some of your...
Oh!
Oh my god, I'm kind of...
No, it's cool, believe me. Carter uses this and he puts it on the pond and he froze the pond. His pond. Boom. Looks so cool. It looks so good. No idea. It looks so good. Yeah, like cheesy puffs, but
yeah,
so much. I'm getting that. I would get the yellow, purple, or pink, or green. What color would you get? I would get purple, because that's my favorite color. All right. Here we go. And now we're going to try them and see how they look in our mouth.
So, that means that if you lick it on bottom, massage the top, just the brown part. And when you are eating the puffs, make sure that the liquid doesn't touch the skin, burn. And when you are eating the puffs, make sure that you are holding very well the top and set the puffs with the skin, just like this. Okay? There you go. And the other one is behind the medium.
Okay, thank you. Oh god, that's freezing.
Does it go?
Yeah. Is that mine?
Yeah, this is yours. I'm gonna video you. I'm gonna go out here with her.
Huh? Yeah.
It's so cool. It's like hurting my hand.
Ouch.
Here, I'm gonna take a picture for Mimi. A video for Mimi and Papa. All right. This is London eating her liquid nitrogen.
Do I eat it now?
Yep. You eat it now. Don't touch the puff. Don't. Was it that cold you couldn't eat it?
Yeah. Am I not allowed to touch it?
They said don't touch the puff. London couldn't even tolerate the first one.
It scared me because I almost
stuck my
tongue.
Did it really?
It did stick to my tongue.
Yeah, you're fine.
You're fine. It melts afterwards.
Thank you.
Not blown like this.
Oh, geez, that was cold.
I don't really want to eat it. It's scary.
Go ahead.
I'm scared. London.
Where's Austin?
This is scary.
Don't drink the liquid on the bottom.
Yo.
And don't let the liquid touch your skin or it burns you.
So how do you eat it?
Eat it right away. Hold the cup or it's gonna spill on you. Yeah, Austin's just smoking.
I touched it.
It's okay. Here, let mommy try one.
Okay, guys, this was whatever you call it.
All right, let me.
So I will see you next time. Goodbye. Put it in.